flexible cystoscope. And I'm gonna test it. So I'm gonna try to read something. You can go behind and see. I'm trying to read something here. And I'm gonna try to focus it better. Now I can read it better. Did you put the adapter? And then you can see light came through that. It's working. Nice. So, before we sterilize this cystoscope, we have to put this cap for pressure. It says attach cap before gas, plasma, and sterilization, aeration, and shipping. And then, I have to put it in so that pressure doesn't build up here and blow up the scope. So it goes here like this. So it's ready. Now I can put in the case and then it can be sterilized.